2.5 years to Greg, my bestie. We mess up our besties, but actually you've become such a good partner. Oh, my God. No, I just want to say I've had a ropey year and a half with all the personal stuff going on, and you've been the best person to come into over the last year. So thanks for giving me a boost.
No, honestly, do you want to say a few more bits?
Yeah, sorry. To make up for us, to get me looking presentable every night. Thank you so much to Divine, to Mary, to all your team there for giving me a lovely dress wear all the time. I would have been lost without you. To all the crew on the floor, you're amazing at your job. To the people who do the prep, honestly, this is the easiest job I've had in 20 years because they work so hard at what they do and makes us look good. And all the guests, the viewers, thank you so much. You're always so, so kind. I don't think I've had one troll in 2 years, and that goes to show how lovely you are. So thank you so much. I'm going to miss it so much. Thanks.
Yeah, can we clap out, Karen? Yes.
You're gonna
I'm not gonna go too soft because I don't wanna cry on live TV, but honestly, it's been such an honor having you for your last year in the year. You've had such amazing presenters like Martin, Tommy, everyone along the line, and then I got to be with you for your last year, and you've honestly brought me on so far. I don't know where I'm gonna go, but I've you to thank. Honestly, you've trained me up so much, and her patience, guys, she is the best teacher. And I'm really going to miss you, honestly. It's going to be tough. And the team behind the camera, no one can see it, but they do everything. And we just stroll in here and present the show.
We just read out loud off the other cue. Yeah.
Thank you so much, guys, all right? And Ashling and all the other chefs, you guys as well. 5-star dinners every time.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I still can't cook, but anyway, I'm sorry. I did try and learn. Yeah,
thank you so much.
You're asking that is all we have time for tonight. A massive thank you to all of our guests tonight. Really special show. And Ashley, of course, you know, you're my favorite. Thank you so much. Gronya and Zainab are on presenting duties for the rest of the week. And then Brian and Katya take their place in the 6 o'clock show hot seat this Monday.
But for now, she's been Karen Koster.
He's been Greg O'Shea.
Good night, guys.